I'm Kaushalya from CSCB. I'm here to present you a topic that will enlighten you more and make you smile. That's right, I'm going to present smile. So, can anyone tell me what they consider smile as? Come on guys, try.
Expression.
Yeah, you're right. We consider smile as an expression, a way of expressing our happiness and joy. But actually, according to Oxford Dictionary, smile is defined as a facial expression formed primarily by flexing the muscles at the sides of the mouth. We all have muscles, right? And flexing the muscles at the sides of the mouth, we can smile happily and whenever we want to. So everyone knows smiling is an expression, but it has so much power that you cannot even imagine. Smiling can donate happiness, pleasure, joy, and many things. And everyone thinks English is global language, right? Exactly. But smile is also a universal language of kindness. So, can you guys tell me the things that make you and everyone smile?
Chocolates.
Yeah, you're seeing from here, right? Oh yeah, I know, I think you're right. There are many things that makes us smile. Getting good marks, playing with our friends, and of course, Pandana, chocolates. So, here you can see the benefits of smile. There are many benefits, but as the presentation slide is small, I only have listed 6. You can see here, smiling is contagious. It is true. If I smile, I'm sure you all will smile along with me. You'll be more attractive, right? Are you sure you'll be more attractive with smile?
Yes.
Really? Then don't you dare go to beauty parlors and salons, okay? Because it makes you attractive, right? It lowers stress, anxiety, and there are many benefits of smile. So everyone thinks they just smile, but actually there are 19 different types of smiles. And out of 19, only 6 are genuine. It means only 6 are used to express our happiness and joy. Other 13 smiles are fake, a smile out of embarrassment, anxiety, and yes, there is also a flirtatious smile which many of boys know. So, yes, humans smile, everyone knows that. But can other beings smile?
Yes.
Of course, everyone can smile. Since we humans came from apes, humans and apes have the same way of expressing their smile. Can you guess these animals' smiles? At first we'll try a dog, okay? Everyone loves dogs. Some of you may have them as pets. So can you tell me how do dogs smile? No? Okay, then let me say, dogs smile with their eyes. They have a very adorable way of expressing their feelings through their eyes. You can see how cute they are, right? And dolphins, everyone knows dolphins, right? So can you guess their smile?
You can see them.
No, we can't listen to smile. Unfortunately, they don't have the ability to smile, but they can feel it. They can feel their happiness and joy, but they can't express it. And similarly, cat express their happiness with making a sound purr. Everyone knows how cats make sounds, right? Exactly. Fears related to smile. Even though it is rare, they are also fears related to smile. For example, the fear of smiling faces is known as visuosobridophobia. Yes, it is a very big word, don't be shocked. But yeah, some people are actually afraid of smiling faces. And the fear of laughter is known as geophobia. They just can't see laughter at any place at any cost. They are very afraid of it. So, here comes the end of my presentation, friends. The photos that I have presented you are taken from internet, mainly Wikipedia. And, yeah, smile guys. It doesn't cost anything as you can see there. And it is very much inside. Thank you.